We are in the unique and different suburb of Marina da Gama on this Thursday morning in March 2024. And so Marina da Gama was first started in 1972 and built on the eastern banks of the Sunplay Nature Reserve. And they constructed waterways linking them to Sunplay to create a different lifestyle, bringing people closer to nature and also giving all the residents access to shared slipways to get to the waterways. Cool, let's take a drive through Marina da Gama. We are now on Battle Ridge Road. Let's check out this suburb in the South Peninsula. So, Marina da Gama is surrounded by Muizenberg on the south side, Sunplay, and Lakeside across the Flay, the M5 and Prince George Drive, Costa da Gama and Capricorn Park, and in the north side you have Steenberg. Let's roll down East Lake Drive. And take a left into Cannon Island Way. And if you enjoy these types of videos, please subscribe to the channel, like and share, and even hit that notification bell, just to help the channel grow and to encourage us to head out there and explore Cape Town some more. Let's roll into Admiral's Walk. And that's a really cool view of the Muizenberg Mountain. Towards the Lakeside Ridge and the Lakeside Pinnacle. Marina da Gama, because it's at sea level, it has the most sewage pump stations out of any other suburb. Still rolling down Cannon Island now. And all the houses are the same color, they are white. Let's get a glimpse of the Flay. And yeah, it's a shared slipway where the residents can use to get access into the waterways. And yeah, there's a bridge that's going over the waterways. Okay, let's take a left into East Lake Drive. And then into Fisherman's Quay. Another shared slipway. And yeah, we have the village centre, a couple of shops. I'll take a closer look at it. How the Marina Cafe. I just want to take a look at the Truth Coffee shop here. Let's roll down East Lake Island Drive. Bridge over waterway. To Boogie Bend. East Lake Island Drive. And these are all the pump stations you see. Turk's Head, close. able close. Back down Bergie Bend. East Lake Island Way. Tiller Arm Way. A Compass Close. And yeah, we have a footbridge that takes you over to the next island, Park Island. Some of the islands are linked together by roads, but between East Lake Island and Park Island, there's only a bridge. So let's drive around and go check out Park Island. And the access road we've got to use is the M5, Prince George Drive. So let's take a left into Prince George Drive. Spearhead Key. Sonnet Key. And here we are opposite Capricorn, a shopping centre. Okay, let's roll into Park Island Way. Thank you. Tierwachen Road. Footbridge from Eastlake Island. And yeah, is Park Island. Are part of the Sunflare Nature Reserve. And with another waterway just before it, so it is actually an island. And all the waterways go back to Sunflare. And this was to give the residents bring them closer to nature. A lot of bird life. Roll down Tierwachen Road. A bridge over a waterway. Mitchell Walk. Let's roll down Mitchell Walk. Newlyn Close. Ruston Close. Stellan Close. Cooler day in Cape Town. Our autumn are coming to Cape Town. Okay, let's roll down Tierwachen to the end of it. Thibault Walk. Let's see if we get a closer look at a waterway. Another footbridge that takes you across to the next island. let's roll down Thibault Walk. Often close. Constantia close. To Kai close. Okay, yeah, get a view. And that's the link between the waterways and into Sunplay, into the main play. And that's the end of the park island. Down Park Island Way. Okay, let's go to the next island. Back onto the M5, Prince George Drive. Now we're gonna go on to Itzehoe Peninsula. Down Olaflay Road. Pixel close. Let's roll down Itzehoe. They had big plans for Marina da Gama. At one time it was meant to be linked into False Bay, so you could sail out from the Flay and go into False Bay. But those plans never came through. Gelder close. Brabant Close. Z Close. Check out a waterway. That's looking towards Muizenberg at the end of Park Island. And one of the entrance waterways to Zandvlei. Delft Close. Okay, let's take a left into Oderflay and roll down Oderflay. And they call this Marina Moorings. Bluefin. Carp Close if you go left, and Red Roman Way if you go right. Let's roll down Red Roman Way. Mullet Close. To the end. Okay, so this is the boundary wall between Steenberg and the Marina Marine's part of Marina da Gama. Shearwater Drive. Coot Drive. Let's roll down Coot Drive. Past Heron Road. Yeah, they've got the San Marino Recreational Club. Take a look at that. Along Cormorant Avenue. I think there's a pool here for the residents. This is East Lake Drive. Back to Odafley Road. And if you go straight over the M5, yeah, you go towards Freycront. Cool, that was Marina da Gama. Yeah, and please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And let's go explore Cape Town some more.